This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. You're free.
You know, I bet President Moore is a big side of life.
Androids.
Come with us. You're awake now. You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back
I need
here.
To block the street.
You stay right here, you fucking machine. Shit, what's wrong with you? Do as I say, you piece of junk. I want to replace
You are free. Free now.
Wait, where am I going? Jesus, I'm gonna have to clean up again. Hey! Disperse! Disperse immediately! That's an order! Jesus fucking Christ! Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands, and they're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. We fucking find them.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put, no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
Marcus, what are you doing? They're gonna kill us all!
Thank you.
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
I chose not to play his twisted little game. There was no reason to kill that android.